Cogitar é uma palavra cravada, como um cravata, que é uma palavra gaiata, como um goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa, como um cravata, como um goiaba, muito gostosa, uma palavra.
Let's go. Pretty useless, both of them, to be fair. But what can be said? Let's go. Oh, we've got something. I knew that was gonna happen. Saving them for the French league team of the season. Using all the French SBC fodder. Oh, we've not had very good luck so far, guys. I thought I'd have way more La Liga. Oh, sorry, Serie A packs. And then I just ended up having so many. There. Ooh, another NDD. I think this one's untradeable. No, it's not. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh, we see fodder. So many rare gold packs, and we've not got much from these. I think you're never gonna get much from them, to be honest. It's just one of them where you just grind them out. Getting rid of some absolute shite players. The non-rare gold players. So you can't really have high expectations, I guess. It's just upgrading from non-gold to gold, non-rare to rare gold players. Nope. Still nothing. Yeah. Italian Serie A for that. Okay, last one. Last two rare gold players. Can we get CR9? CR7, sorry. I've lost the plot. CR9, CR7. Ooh, Jacko's a good player. SPC fodder, I mean. Okay, this one's 83 plus. Surely we'll get something good. Maybe ZH? Nope, nothing. German. Central back. Almost in. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty good to be fair for SPCs. Please be tradable. Yeah, nice one. So that wasn't a waste of time and effort. So now we've got 13 Serie A. 281 plus players packs. Let's see if we're gonna get something. Oops, nothing to start, nothing special to start with. Zlatan, usable. Mario Basics. Ooh, not a great start. Six. Hopefully. Got 12 more. At least one team this season, like, surely. Nope. Not in this one either. Another Zlatan. You could be kidding me. Oop, he's incredible as well. No, that was not a great start here, guys. Portuguese? It's Ilicic, no. Sandanovic? Yeah, good pick. Really good goalkeeper, to be fair. Yes, we got team of season. Level 1. Imagine if there's another one in the same pack. The key. Okay, let's go, let's go. Good start, good start. One down. Ooh. More Marios. I hate when that happens. I think I should go back, just get rid of the get rid of the extra ones, so then they don't keep getting I don't have to keep quick selling them, so I have a higher chance of packing someone better. Does that make sense? Oh, we got plenty Serie A fodder here now. Mario, a lot of Mario, so let's get a Mario. And Super Mario. And then now we need to get rid of green punches. Just if there's just so like we keep don't keep getting I think I could probably get a total of 12 more Serie A 281 plus player stacks open. That's a good player to be fair. Probably 85, 86 maybe. Nope. I was wrong. I swear I thought it. We might have some league. Trio. That's about it, really. Come on, that was a really bad pack, to be fair, guys. Please don't tell me it's just going to be Handanovic after all of those hours of grinding. See, that's why I got rid of Mario Balotelli, because I knew he would come back. Oh, what is going on here? The stats are not in our favour. Terrible. Terrible start so far. Come on. That's 5 or 6 packs. Are we gonna get anything? No, we saved these packs all week to get one hand damage. It is a farce here. It's a farce. Oh, come on, please be something good. Okay, send it back. Oh, you good? Oh, I said it. Yeah. Oh, another Sanchez. Okay, we've got 2 team and season players so far. One more. I'd take one more. If you get one more, I'd be very happy. One more. Come on here. One more. Ooh. Not great. GG. One more. Nyangolan, please. No. Oh, the It's like my fourth Mkhitaryan. Let's go. Let's go. Hopefully, last one. We might get two more from the players we've got so far. Oh, last one. Come on, these the Portuguese. And Chazzy. Chazzy is really good goalkeeper, to be fair. So two goalkeepers and one central back. I don't know if I can start him though. Start of my team. Collecting goalkeepers now. Sanchez has to go. It's unfortunate. Not the worst. Could be better. Not the worst. Let's get a few more of these in. I need to go French, sorry my bad. Oh, I forgot to go to the league, my bad. Oh, I was just thinking, I was like, ooh, what went on there? Okay, get rid of some more SBC fodder. Okay. Get rid of the strikers in my club. There's way too many of them. Can't be touching the French ones. Yep, that'll do. Two Chinese players gone. Seems about right. I could, to be fair, 461 players, I could probably get 10 more player pick packs. Yeah, 357 gold rare gold players probably. Yeah. So 357, that means around about 31 packs? That wouldn't be a bad idea, to be fair. 30, but it just takes so much time to grind out. No. So yeah, we're gonna have to sell 3 team of the season so far players. That's not bad, to be fair. I mean, we didn't get the players we wanted, but we still got some decent players. Decent players. And I like this Martinez card as well. Like potentially, try to get him. I think he'd be really good with Dubois in the connection. He'd connect with Dybala and Aguero. Yeah, I'll have to sort of hide him from everyone. I protect him from in the chemistry, but it can be done. Let me see how, what do I have to do for this? Well, it's just squad battles. Edit the visa. Let's go. Okay, so Dybala will probably do this. So I could probably squad battle with this. So these two, and then this will be tough. Yeah, the Vista and Fosa, but it can be done. I mean, I don't know if he's better or Alan. We'll see. I'll have to check that out. But yeah, we're out of. Let's just try to get the 80 plus upgrade. Start from scratch. This will probably take a while, so bear with me. Okay, we need everyone who's not French because we're trying to save the French players here. So everyone who's not French can go into S, you see? This has to see, I mean. Okay, we'll just get a few more in just in case there's some chemistry issues. Oh no, sorry, not French. There we go. Oops, that does not look good. There we go, suited. We're gonna get, let's see. Forward tank, Nathan. And with our Hummels, forward tank would be a good fit. French, I mean legal. I have to get rid of these guys as well. Everyone. Go for the center mid here, but I want to get rid of all the strikers that I've got. Come on, let's go. Who's it gonna be? Oh, all three of them. That's just so annoying. What a waste.
Thank you.
knee that was away. Come on. Alright, last one because I'm getting bored now. Not great. Last one. I got excited there for a second. Tang Meow. Or Maya. Whatever it is. However you say it. Not great, but I think we can get this card just because of the amount of players that we have in our club. 83, team season, team of the week, team of the week moments. Just put that, this guy back in here. Covers all the avenues. Then, what I can do is There's a nice PC for the Jesus, that should be fair. Big run? Nah, not worth it. Not worth it. I could do this to be fair. Very tempting. Don't know if it's worth it though. Very tempting though, I mean, if I get 0-9. We will avoid the temptation. And now we've got Jao Pedro, which I can probably do this now. Brazilian forwards. Two goals with the Brazilian forwards.